Gera, and her dad was a German and a Jew.
Yeah. But he was, so she was Jewish then?
Half German, half Jew.
Frida. It's a very popular name.
Yeah, I didn't know
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. That's Chavez's
yeah.
wife.
Yeah.
Chavez Jr.'s wife. Yeah. So. No, but I've never seen the movie. I know about it, you know, because the times that I've been to Mexico City, people have been asking us, do you guys want to go to the museum?
Yeah. But she's a big deal. How did you become
she
a big
is,
deal?
She's
a real big artist.
What, like, what kind of art? Is it like Picasso?
She paints.
But did her painting make sense? Like, if she drew, like
well, the... Well, most of her paintings were self-portraits of her.
And that made popular? She just drew herself?
Well, because she actually, she was, I think, 11 or a young teenager. She almost died in a bus accident. A tube went through her pelvis and it went through her private.
Yeah.
So I think that killed her chances of having kids.
Okay.
So she spent her a few years in a body cast. So that's what she started
painting
and all that. I think her father was also like some sort of a artist or something.
She was paralyzed. Someone says.
Yeah, almost. But she started walking again. And her husband was a big time. Rivera was a big time painter.
Later.
Artist. I mean.
Did he paint homes, garages?
No, he did a lot of portraits and stuff like that.
You know, the thing that sucks about artists, their painting get value when
they pass away. Yeah,
they live broke. They die and it sells for a million.
I know, that
sucks. You know whose son is a crazy talented artist at 8 years old? Cool. Lupe. Lupe the lawyer?
Is that right?
He has a son who's 8 years old who draws pictures like Picasso.
Well, when is this thing going to be expensive until he dies?
No, everybody wants his pictures now. Canelo, like all the fighters.
Thank you.
Tomorrow, yeah.
Great job, Antonio. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you. Yeah.
Good job. Size 18 shoe. So if he kicks your ass, he kicks
your
ass.
If you guys want to donate some or sponsor him for some shoes, let us know.
I don't think they make boxing shoes. They don't make them.
How do you get them?
How about Adidas? Do you
custom
think
Adidas made? No, they have to be custom made.
Let me ask.
Asics used to make wrestling shoes.
He might have a good connection.
I don't know. I've been hiding.
Are you going to fight in KDs?
Yeah.
So what do you fight in?
Just ones I got from years ago. But they're falling apart. They're like.
See if you can hook them up,
okay? I am.
Custom made. Where's your family from in Mexico?
Zacatecas.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Zacatecas. Isn't that the Chavez Jr. song? Chaca, chaca, chaca.
No.
Zacatecas.
Where is Zacatecas?
It's like South Texas, right? Down South Texas?
No, it's actually like kind of north, bro. Do you know like town or anything?
I know there's a lot of fucking town.
No, south of Texas is what I'm saying. Right, it's not over there, it's more towards
Yeah, south of Texas. South of Texas, yes.
That's where the Tepanacos
are. So it's close, it's close to the U.S.
Fresnillo or something?
Fresnillo is a big city.
Fresnillo?
That's where Peter's girlfriend's from, Zacatecas.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Alguerez, Zacatecas,
Fresnillo.
Have you been to Zacatecas before?
I have.
Is it cool?
Zacatecas también.
Zacatecas.
I've been to Zacatecas. Yeah, I've been to Zacatecas. I went with my wife to La Feria de San Marcos in Aguascalientes for a whole week. But from right there, it's not far.
So you went to check it out.
So we found out that it was like, I don't remember, I could be wrong, but like an hour drive or something. So we had a car, so we took a day to Zacatecas, beautiful fucking city too. It's a small town.
Historic.
Exactly, historic. The churches, and then we went on a miners. They had, it's like a miner
tour.
Mining city. We go underground.
I'd be scared to go in.
No, but it was nice.
I'd be scared.
I'm mucho minero, ¿ya?
Come back.
In Zacatecas.
Did they give you souvenirs like diamonds
and gold? We bought a bunch of shit.
Gold, you know?
But we went there. And then from there, we also went to Guanajuato. Because I guess it's not very far from different places.
GTO.
Yeah, to Guanajuato.
They're where Pajaro's from.
Pajaro's from, yeah.
He used to be a cop out there.
Yeah?
Yeah, he said he was always on the bribes.
I believe it.
So they say here Zacatecas is where the biggest grower of marijuana was to be in the 80s. TV.
Yeah, maybe.
The best ever.
Man, size 18. Good luck finding those.
I told him even NBA players don't wear size 18 because a lot of the players used to give me their shoes.
Mm-hmm.
And they were size 16, 17.
Shaq was what?
Shaq 22.
See?
Well, I think Chris Webber was like 16 or 17. Virgil, hold this for a second. I'm going to go run grab my charger. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.